So in the video that we would have just shown, you're probably wondering why I got Pat's legendary, and I need Pat to tell the story real quick, because that is hilarious, by the way.
So picture this. It's a shiny hunting stream. We're sitting there with our 1 in 25 odds. We're having a great time. We start things up. Stream's looking good. We go to get our legendary. Luke, being the absolute boss man he is, apparently, he just gets it almost immediately. We're talking like first 10 encounters.
Legend.
So I'm sitting there and I'm like, great. Maybe I'll get my Volcanion really quickly. It'll be a short stream. Maybe like a 30-minute stream, something like that. We're already really going for the legendary.
A few moments later.
Mind blown. It's a Mega Latias that appears. Shiny Mega Latias immediately. I'm like, wow, that's really incredible, but I'm really struggling on this Volcanion right now. So Luke's like, come on. And the chat's, you know, slating me a little bit. They're saying...
They're bullying you. No, you can say it. They were bullying you.
I'm currently being bullied right now.
Uh-huh.
All right. For not getting my shiny. It's been about 45 minutes at this point.
Just like the story.
Can we click...
What?
He said it's just been about 45 minutes right now. And he goes, just like this story.
GameboyLuke here, and welcome back to Swap Pokemon Mega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire 2v2 Randomizer Shiny Cagelocke with your boys. What's going on, lads?
What's
How are we doing?
He said it.
Top of the
he
morning to thing. You guys. How's everything going?
Nice.
Last CageMatch for us. How does Last it feel? How does it feel? Can y'all believe this series is ending like really soon?
This is right.
It's flown by, honestly.
I actually cannot believe how much like it really has flown by. I hope I don't suck at this.
You literally called me today and was like, I can't believe that this is where we're at. I didn't realize.
It's like done, and it's so bizarre to me. And we got to win today. Like, we got this, Vinny, right?
Well, no,
we're
you
going
don't, you don't
into
have to.
The final fight with the last dub, Dylan. There's no doubt in my freaking mind, bro.
No doubt?
There should be.
No
there should
doubt.
Be like a little bit of doubt.
There should be, no.
First wait, of all, we have a strat song, that I don't want to think about.
Wait, 1 second, guys. We got shinies.
Well, like, guys, if you just, you know, stuck to the rules and we kept everything fair, I mean, it would...
Oh, Machop! That's good! Machamp's good!
I mean, I guess. He's orange! Machop. Look at him! Okay, someone typed it. Damn, I thought it would be guessed a lot quicker than that, to be fair.
Oh my god. Ah!
Shiny Celio! Hey! And it's a shiny Volcanion! Nope, not quite.
Okay, so he popularized it in this community then.
True. Just like, yeah, exactly. Because like nothing... Shiny Malawetta!
She's beautiful.
Stop looking at Twitter and hunt. Stop
tweeting
me things.
True, get your ass.
God damn it! Oh my god, are you serious? That was like 4 encounters! Bro!
Bro, I'm not gonna lie. That's probably my favorite shiny. I'm glad I ignored everybody. He was trying to let me put my hand inside their deep hole. Would you like to put your hand deep in the hole? Yes.
Pat, you can't say that your followers don't look at women. That's really weird. You shouldn't say that.
Come on, bro!
Yo,
so dumb!
I'm just good at this.
Yo, Pat, watch this first encounter, yeah?
Shiny Did we hit 50k? Plus.
Keep going, handsome PokeTubers.
Let's go! And Luke's gonna get the shiny first encounter as well! I just hit 50k followers! He did it! He actually did it! Yes! I won't believe it if you get it first try, by the way. I'll demand that you go and make sure that you're not.
Hey, we vibing on this Sunday, baby. We vibing on this Sunday, baby! Nothing but positive vibes on this Sunday, baby. Good luck, boys. Yo, thank you so- Ooh! Oh, I got it. It's working.
Then it can be boring.
Yeah!
Let's go! It's not broken!
Now right there is a shiny reaction! The Mac can handle static legendaries! Let's freaking go, boys! Oh my god! Let's go! That was my first encounter at Zootopolis!
Yo, let's go!
That was clean, man!
The only thing I could really want from a legendary at this point, because we have so many, is just a Mega Rayquaza.
Another shiny! Let's go! Now the luck is working, baby. Yo, a Let's get it, baby!
Take a Pidgeot. Let's do Josh. This is a whole side quest. Yeah, I ain't doing all that.
Let's go!
Sam, I gotta feed a baby. I got 8,000 things. Ooh, Explode's not bad!
Yo, I feel like I'm freaking cheating the system right now. Everything is a shit.
No, I could probably figure it out. The thing is, I just...
Yeah! Okay. That's sick. Okay!
It's me, a Mario!
Yo, that is so cool. I love it. Ooh.
Oh, we'll take a Kling Klang, bro.
I'll take that.
Ooh. There you go.
Okay. I mean,
it's quad weak to fire, but it is a mega.
Unless it has flash fire.
Primordial C. Oh, Conkeldurr.
I'll take it.
It's okay. It's awesome shiny. You haven't been right yet, but let's see.
Oh my god! Oh. Please! Alright, come on. For the love of Christ.
Oh my god. That's a sick shiny, though.
Yeah. But my odds are so low that I'm probably gonna get a shiny, like, in a couple of encounters. So yeah, I will keep going.
Yeah, yours is definitely worth the Master Ball, bro.
All right,
oh,
let me go.
It's so pretty!
Oh,
it's like the crimson! The crimson alchemist! Yes, make sure that one's the actual code, Ben.
Okay, and then what I'm saying is if this works, then what?
We got our own one! It took me a second to make sure it was shiny! Yes!
So these are all new, basically. Mm.
I got an Espeon.
Nice! I like that. That's clean.
We'll take that.
Yo, that is clean. Oh, yes, Dylan! Double reaction!
Finally!
Double reaction!
It's a little bit higher pitch in this gen. Oh, he's got blood on his teeth, bro!
Ooh, he's a vampire!
Yo!
You got that really quick. That's awesome.
As long as it's not Misdreavus, bro. I have everything
else. Listen, I know it's obviously not as good as the other two mons, but all four of those options are good. You know? Remember, you beat me with an evolved Misdreavus. With
Oh, I thought you were going to say this video is brought to you by...
Well, it's funny you should mention that, Dylan. Let's talk about today's video sponsor. Today's video is sponsored by Surfshark VPN. We all know what a VPN is by now. It hides your IP address while browsing the internet as well as protecting your personal information. And of course, that's not just what a VPN does for you. It can also change your location so you can access content that's usually hidden from you. Of course, on top of all that, Surfshark VPN is very easy to install and use, and one subscription spans across multiple devices. And not to mention, Surfshark VPN also comes with Surfshark Alert, which will notify you when any of your personal information is ever leaked online. But one thing they can't do is save my voice. But you know the deal. Use code GameboyLuke at checkout for 83% off and 3 months for free. A huge thank you to Surfshark VPN for sponsoring this video and to you for supporting my content. I really, really do appreciate it. Check out that first link in the description and enjoy the episode.
There you go. Shinies, baby. Yo, by the way, I have a ton of shinies for this reaction. People are just... They got some popcorn, hopefully, because that was a long cut away. Let me tell you something.
You say we got shinies, Luke. It's more like you got shinies.
Bro, you and Vinny got shinies. I think I got two.
So in the video that we would have just shown, you're probably wondering why I got Pat's legendary, and I need Pat to tell the story real quick, because that is hilarious, by the way.
So picture this. It's a shiny hunting stream. We're sitting there with our 1 in 25 odds. We're having a great time. We start things up. Stream's looking good. We go to get our legendary. Luke, being the absolute boss man he is, apparently, just gets it almost immediately. We're talking like first 10 encounters. So legend. I'm sitting there and I'm like, great. Maybe I'll get my Volcanion really quickly. It'll be a short stream. Maybe like a 30-minute stream, something like that. We're already really going for the legendaries. So okay. Luke goes on because he's a little bit bored. He doesn't want to wait around. And he goes for some more legendaries. There's this Utopolis place. There's like the rings and all that. So he goes for some more encounters. Mm-hmm. And then lo and behold, he gets a Yveltal as well, which is crazy.
That was cool. Yeah, it was
absolutely
cool.
Amazing. I'm like, wow, that's amazing. That's a pretty crazy
portal.
Thing.
Yeah, that's right.
In the meantime, he's still trying to reset for the Volcanion.
I'm still going for the Volcanion. I'm like, wow, this is actually like taking a little bit longer. That's a little bit unfortunate, but I'm sure we'll get it soon. So Luke continues on and he goes to search the wormholes and things like that, I believe, and he flies into one of them, and first encounter would mind blown. It's a Mega Latias that appears. Shiny Mega Latias immediately. Like, wow, that's really incredible, but I'm really struggling on this Volcanion right now. So Luke's like, come on, and the chat's, you know, slating me a little bit. They're saying, Daniel, why you don't get your Volcanion?
They're bullying you. Like, no, you can say it, but they were bullying you.
I'm currently being bullied right now, but not getting my shiny.
Yep.
And
It continues on. I'm like, wow, this is really strange. Let me make sure that I'm on the right odds. So I double check the odds. Everything's spectacular. Everything's fantastic. We can definitely get this thing shiny. It's 1 in 25. It's been about 45 minutes at this point. So Luke's a little bit bored, and he's like, you know what? I'm going to go into Sue Topless.
Can we click?
What?
He said it's just been about 45 minutes right now. And he goes, just like this story.
I need to set the stage for this. So Luke goes into Sootopolis and he's like, oh, I see a Lugia over there. Let me encounter one singular Lugia. Boom, shiny. Another one.
I wasn't going to say anything, but I was almost going like.
Yeah, like.
He got back.
Anyways, keep going. So I got a first encounter shiny Lugia.
So he got the shiny
it, right?
Lugia.
Cool.
And then Luke gets mad at me. He's like, Daniel, why have you not got it yet? I'm like, I'm sorry, mate. And he says, send me your files. I'm like, are we really going to do this? We've done this before. This happened last time we did a shiny lock. So I send him my files. He gets my save file. I'm like, all right, well, I need to get this. I'm not going to have the shame of Luke getting my shiny for me. And I'm like, okay, so we're on the same odds. There's a good chance that I can still get it before him. First encounter, he goes, shiny Volcanion.
I get it.
And it was it.
So yeah, the basic gist. The basic gist here is that Luke got a ton of shinies and you didn't really get that many.
The main thing is that he was hunting for the Volcanion, which was the primal Pokemon, right, for about an hour and a half, and I got it in my first encounter.
Also getting two other first encounter shiny legendaries.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
Dylan, you want to help me through this puzzle? Because I don't even know what the hell's going on. They really changed this from the Game Boy games, man. This is way different.
Oh, I'm in the gym, guys.
I got you. Same.
So, Dylan, where do I go first? Through the middle?
I just trace it with my finger if I'm lost. I kind of go up and down. You kind of just go up and down a little bit.
True, where do you start? Does it matter? I go here?
No, not really.
There's not one way to solve these. There's multiple.
Will a children's game defeat Vinny once more?
Who knows? Man, yo, this is tough.
Who wins? Vinny or a 3-year-old?
At least I can tell a story faster than 37 minutes, Pat.
I definitely clicked off after that monstrosity. I was trying to get everyone engaged. They could have just watched the
5-hour stream. It would have been faster than that.
I could have just said, oh, so Luke got a lot of shinies and then he got mine. And that would have been awful.
Did you just swear?
I'm sorry.
In my video?
Wait a minute, man.
I'm just passionate about this, okay? Storytelling is an art.
Passion. So much passion in his art. Love to see.
This is definitely imposter.
What's wrong? What happened?
This M-board just used Brave Bird.
No, they get that.
Yeah, I think I'm pretty sure they got that,
they
right?
They get that.
Pigs do fly.
Oh, got him!
Yes, sir.
That was good.
I never thought I'd see the day.
I never thought we'd be here.
Watch. I'm gonna Will-O-Wisp, and it's gonna hit him.
Watch it not hit him. I'm so stoked for this cage match today, man.
Yo, if you're in the chat, make some noise, baby.
Team USA.
Well, they can't. Vinny, it's a text chat. They can't really make any
Team
noise.
Team US.
Yo, don't be coming
lame.
At me, Mr. Long John Silver over here with these Long
I'm
John
sorry
stories.
That
don't
I
do
care
it.
About setting the stage for a narrative and a tale. And you're just like, oh, you could have just said like 10 words.
You know what's
been
funny?
Better.
Y'all been like tag teaming this whole series. You
now
and Pat. But now y'all are going at each other. This is a switch in dynamic.
It's Mondays, am I right? Even though for you guys. It's Tuesday.
Yeah.
No, Tuesday, isn't it?
Oh, it is. Yeah.
Oh, brilliant.
I'll never
here
know
he
what this Pokemon
he just can't
was.
Help himself, can he?
Nope, I can't.
I'm walking in! Pizza to pizza! Meatball!
Pick me up some Wolfian pizza.
That Palkia is so pretty. Oh, my God.
Yeah, You're pretty. Oh, you are pretty. Man. And I love that hoodie,
right.
By the way. I love the hoodie.
Thank you. This was sent in. Oh, it was a Starly.
Yo, that's dangerous.
That's scary.
I thought I taught a putty cat.
Dude, a putty cat.
So I did.
Childhood cartoons.
Ooh. Ed, Edd n Eddy.
There's so many. Oh, Ed, Edd n Eddy, good shout. Very good
Ed,
shout.
Ed,
Edd n
Eddy.
I'd say Ed, Edd n Eddy. Maggie and the Ferocious Beast is up there.
Yeah.
How's it going?
What was that meme about Ed, Edd n Eddy where Ed sounds just like that song, Josie's on a vacation far away. Please tell me you've seen that.
No, I have no idea what you're talking about.
If you play, here, I'll just play it. If you play the, oh, you're not gonna hear it over Discord. I hate this computer, man. God dang it.
Well, you know what's really cool?
Don't
disrespect
instead.
It by calling it a computer. It's not a computer, right? All right, so let's just be careful here. You also do have an actual computer.
You clearly didn't hear me just say, if only I actually had one, in a sarcastic tone. I messed up again, bro. Oh, no, wait. No, we're okay.
No, you didn't. What do you mean? Bro, how can he not beat this children's
Vinny,
game?
You got this, I believe in you.
Dude, just make a, make a save, and then if you fall down,
guys,
just reset.
Everyone stop talking. He needs to
go
think.
Go right up. Up, right down, and then on the plank. There you go.
Okay, now I got to go do all these.
Yes.
You can do it. I believe in you.
I hate ORAS. I really do, bro.
Well, to be fair. He is right. ORAS do suck.
Really?
See, like, I didn't really love them as like their own games, but making content on them, I love doing. Especially true, like, true.
See, I'm the other
so
way around. I would rather just play this like in my bed.
Go down. Go down. There we go. There you go.
Yeah.
No. Okay. Step on it. You're good.
Oh my god.
I'm a beast. All right, it's gym time, baby. Everybody got their
you
max heals.
Stress me out.
Let's get it.
Max heals.
Max heals. Let's dive right in.
We all know that item, right?
Yeah.
It's a great
how
item.
How long have you been playing Pokemon again for on your YouTube channel, just out of curiosity?
7 years.
Right, okay, yeah. Okay. Just want to make sure.
It's only been 7 years. That's not really that long.
My first project, I lost the save file because I moved over to computers, and I had to restart with a new series. My Fire Red Let's Play, first one, only made it to like episode 22 or something like that.
Only.
Yep. No cap?
Well, that's back when episodes were like 15.
Wait, you couldn't finish Fire Red in 22 episodes? What's going
Patterrz,
on?
Dude, I mean, I'm down
he
your
can,
throat.
Bro, he can't beat the puzzle made
you
for children.
You're going at each other.
No, he's really mad I made fun of his long story. It was a simple bit. It wasn't trying to hurt anybody's feelings. But Christ, man.
I'm going to cry after this, okay?
You need a hug? You want me to fly to Wales, wherever the f*** you live, give you a hug?
Wales?
Guys, stop swearing! I have to edit this!
I'm sorry!
Sorry!
Patterrz falls. Sorry, Daddy.
Lukey.
This is the first time I've really sworn along one of these episodes.
I'm so sorry, Patterrz. I'm so sorry, Vinny.
No, why is everything quiver dancing? Stop.
Quiver dance.
I'm quivering at the thought of you being in the same room as me.
Be careful,
just let them
SpongeBob.
Do it. It's one of my
worlds.
Like, that better be what I think it means.
What does it mean?
You quiver in fear because I'm just so.
No, I didn't say that. I didn't say that.
What'd you say?
I said I'm quivering at the thought of being in the same room as you.
Yeah.
Oh, that's even worse.
Not in
I think
fear.
He's saying his
definitely
penis would
fear.
Be really hard and he would be aroused.
Okay, all right. Listen, you just.
Is that not what you were saying?
Thanks for clarifying.
Who is this guy? Who's this guy? I can't work with this anymore, man. I can't.
Well, what's everyone hates on? Me. Gotta get Dylan, you know we're about to win this cage match today. Right?
Oh, absolutely.
I just want you to know. We're about to get some sick perks on a Pokemon.
Oh, we'll see.
We will, Pat.
I was about to say plural perks. Jesus.
We're not throwing. Also, why hasn't... Oh, by the way, guys, I don't know if you saw it, but you saw it in the reactions because I flipped out. Babe is back, but why hasn't Babe evolved yet? She needs one level. Just one level is all we need, and then we'll have a Rapidash with adaptability.
Who's Babe?
Yeah, what's Babe?
The Rapidash.
Oh, I thought I got the shiny. The Ponyta shiny is amazing. And it's beautiful. I'm very excited about it.
I love that Pat doesn't minimize anything. He just drags it over to another monitor.
How did this you is even a water absorbing Machamp, dude.
I just see him go. Like, just
well, no,
I get
paranoid if I minimize OBS. I'm like, is it still recording?
It sounds like you need a third monitor, bud.
I have three monitors.
Whoa. Three monitors?
Yeah.
That's pretty wild.
You don't know your friend's setup? God.
You've literally been here. What do you mean?
I know Vinny's setup top to bottom.
Yes, it's an iMac.
it's actually an iMac Pro.
He has two screens side by side.
That Pro is really helping those frames right about now, huh?
You know what I was thinking? All jokes aside, this is just a really old computer at this point. Maybe I should just upgrade to a new Mac with an M1 Max.
Yeah, and you can do that, but I will not do another cage that would, yes, for sure.
That's okay. Oh, Babe's learning Fire Blast. What do I get rid of, Dylan? Agility?
Congratulations.
Yo, I can't wait for him to get into the...
It's not getting used.
In the team preview, he's like, bro, let me bring Babe. Let me bring her.
Dude, we gotta bring
Babe. She's gonna do amazing.
I'll tell you right now, she's coming in and she's gonna win. and we're gonna get perks.
Vinny, no, she ain't.
How much you wanna bet, Dylan? How much you wanna bet, Dylan? How much you
Vinny,
wanna bet?
No,
Dylan?
No, that's not the strat.
Okay, yes.
I already. You don't even understand why. I know,
it.
Dylan. You have to trust
bring
me on
Rapidash.
This one.
Bring Rapidash, please.
We
bring
will.
Rapidash.
We will.
Okay.
We'll see.
Dope. I can't
no,
wait.
No, don't. It's okay. So powerful.
The problem
be really
is,
good
Dylan never
us.
Believes oh. in me, and he knows I have a good strat with this Ponyta, soon to be Rapidash.
Oh my God, yo, Dylan. I know. Yeah, I know, bro. I know. Ayo. Jesus Christ. He's gonna.
What you shaking your head for, Hayes? No, I'm
whose idea was it last time?
I'm out for blood
Wait,
today.
Hang on. Let me think. Every single loss you've had wasn't that Vinny's idea.
Wait. What did you...
You know, I'm not going to do this thing where we go back and reminisce right now. I'm simply going to say Rapidash is about to come out. How many freaking Pokemon does this guy have, bro?
Six
Mons. I got this. Let me heal just so I don't lose a Mon.
No, dude. Even like, all jokes aside, it was watching the fights back last time, and Vinny goes... I've been wrong every prediction before. No shot, I'm wrong again.
Listen, yo, Pat, when you send me head. Up and say, should we send it? And I say, yeah. Is that really my fault or our
no,
fault?
No, I'm not saying
I'm
that.
Head,
I'm not
bro.
Saying that's
head,
fault,
bro.
But I have
Rent
trusted
free.
You. That's not fair.
Rent free, baby.
You.
Rent free.
You haven't trusted me, Dylan. You need to trust I me have. Today. Do you trust me? You know that scene?
They're tearing you by the
You know that
apart.
Scene in Endgame Civil where War Cap V2. Goes, oh no, Iron Man goes to Cap. Do you trust me? And Cap goes, I do. Then they go get the particles. That's the energy I need from you today.
Is that
Dylan.
Us today? Is
Let's
that
go,
us today?
Baby. Also, I'm about to get my badge.
Isn't
you
Tony Stark smart?
There we
Tony
go.
Tony Stark is smart, and I am smart, Luke. God, I'm going to freaking... Oh, I can't wait to...
How many sides do I have to go? Vinny, go.
Yes, it's happening! All right, timestamp for Lukey. Bam. All right,
I'm
Dylan,
not editing
plan
the layout.
Is working.
I'm not... frankly, it's just not going to be on the layout.
Listen, you never have the layout properly anyway, dude. I'm getting an evolution now.
Dude, no one has ever looked at the layout before. It's okay. You
That's
can put
actually
whatever
not
you want
true. We started
That's
a project with no layout, and a lot of people missed the layout. Just throwing that out there. Yeah. A lot of people. Oh my God!
Well, that looks exactly the same. It looks exactly the same as the other one.
Is that not the
it
normal
looks
shiny?
Exactly the same. It's a completely different color.
No,
it looks like the headless horseman.
It looks like the original shiny.
Yeah, it looks like the normal shiny.
Yeah.
I don't know what the normal shiny looks like, but this is beautiful.
Vinny loves shiny hunting.
We love to see it.
7 years. Right. 7 years. 7 years.
I am ready to dive into.
All right, I can't wait. Can we go? I'm going to go to the aqua room. I'll see you guys in a bit.
Yeah,
Toodles.
Go ahead.
Let's go.
Schmuck. See you later.
All right.
Dylan, for the record, I was saying that on purpose so I would be like annoying. And then you'd be like, no, Vinny, we're not going out to the fire type. We need to bait them into that water type. We have that dry skin cat, Dylan. With fake out, Dylan.
Yeah, so that's definitely, I had two things that I thought of,
all right,
this is in the video and Luke's editing. I had that and the Rotom that I think could be good. I think Pat might go to the Kyogre, we'll
yeah,
see, obviously.
Yeah, we talked about this yesterday. Kyogre, I think, is definitely coming out because they want to get it to become a primal.
The blue orb, yeah, it makes sense why they would do that. Yeah. So there's that, but then there's also, I think, maybe Luke either brings Yveltal, Palkia, or, what was the other one? He might bring Dialga.
Our main plan is to bring Togekiss and the Kyogre.
Kyugari. Yep.
I have Togekiss, Regigigas, Mega Altaria, Dialga, Reshiram, and, Victini.
I have... Kyogre, both the two Mega Latis, Mega Metagross, Gudra, and Charizard.
Oh, you want Charizard?
Yeah, I got Charizard.
You trying to scare him? Trying to get him? Trying to scare him?
Well, I'm putting the bait out there. There's four dragons, so I'm like, put the bait. Because we think they're going to bring the Rayquaza. So I'm like, bring the Rayquaza because there's so many dragons on here. So many juicy dragons you can one-shot.
Mm.
But I think I bring Hoopa Unbound with adaptability. Ooh.
Oh, yeah, that's strong.
I think that's what I bring.
Now, for me, now keep in mind, though. So for me on my side, I mean, dude, I don't know. There's something about this Liepard that's got me excited. I know it's weak.
Because you get a guaranteed fake out.
Guaranteed fake out, and they don't know I have dry skin. So if they go for a water move with the Kyogre, it heals me, right? That's what dry skin does.
Yeah.
That could be big. Here, let me share my screen with you so we can look at all of our options here.
Did you give it Aqua Ring like you said you would?
Yeah, I gave it Aqua Ring as well because on the off chance that Vinny also brings Primal Kyogre, like the only way I can think to win that is to Aqua Ring and like stall with Moody. That's like, I don't know. That's going to be a tough one.
I think I still have Yawn as well, don't I? So
if I need to put someone to sleep, I can.
They have insane mons.
Now, there's also obviously, you know, I do have two Kyogres. So we can
That's why I said bring. I was going to say bring one, because if we do end up wanting to go to, it's no biggie, really. Like, we just, you know, we have a backup. Yeah. So it's no stress. So.
Okay, let me see here. Conkeldurr, Turbo Blaze.
Yeah, Brock Conkeldurr, but I don't think it's, because if he does go to like Palkia with a special attack, if he goes to Yveltal, Oblivion Wing is going to body him.
Also, Babe has Torrent. I really wish he would have kept adaptability. let's see here. Okay, Rotom.
Yeah, no, I got my entire team. I'm bringing the Kyurem, the Gengar to hopefully scare them.
Yeah.
You know. The Rayquaza, I'm bringing the Groudon, so maybe they do bring in the Kyogre, mm-hmm. You know?
Yeah.
And then Hoopa. So what I think we should probably do is we do the Liepard, right? I think you should fake out the other Mon, like Luke's Mon.
Yep.
You know what I think they're going to do? I actually think they might do this. I think they might bring Palkia and Kyogre.
Two waters.
Yeah, I think they might. Because Luke was saying, you don't know my other ability, you know, like, ooh.
They also
have
a gooey, they also have a gooey Lugia.
I forgot they had Lugia. Well, if they bring Lugia, Shadow
is super effective on the Lugia, too, because of the dark.
Bro, he is an adamant nature, adaptability with hyperspace fury, which is 100 guaranteed damage stab.
Let's go.
That thing is going to hurt, bro.
Bro,
absolutely insane mons.
You can't say that when you look at the mons I've caught over the last like couple episodes.
Yeah,
realistically.
Well, I mean, saying they have insane mons doesn't mean that we don't. It just means that they do, but we
I'm
also
I'm just glad
do.
That they have some insane power, because Vinny almost went half this series with like two Pokemon in his box.
Yeah, we might be we could have been fighting Durant right now.
I just love that we get the immediate fake out. We have to literally like assume that we're going to get at least a little lucky if they go for a water type move and it does heal us, and then they'll
well,
have
even
that
if
realization.
It, even if it hits me, like, I should eat it pretty well. I don't have good defense. So whatever, if it's Palkia, we need to do that and double team that and then get rid of it. And
now,
then...
I also have this this gear grinding Kling Klang.
Yeah, no, I think we bring either the Rotom or...
Liepard.
Because if we lose Liepard, it's not the worst loss in the world. You don't really gain anything. He's the only thing. We're not really gaining. But if we at least stop them.
Yeah, and take down one of their 900 legendaries, that'd be
Yeah, and
that'd
getting
be great.
Hoopa? Dude, if I choice scarf, choice ban Hoopa for that final fight and just hyperspace hole, the only thing I can't hit. Wait, can Dark not hit anything? Is there any.
Dark can hit everything.
Can it? Yeah. Because Ghost can't hit normal.
All right, I'm cool with that. Just share your screen with me. Yeah, no, fault. It's so funny. Right when I saw that Liepard, I knew that's what I wanted to do, and
then
you were on the same page.
Thinking. All right, yeah.
Luke, don't leave this pie in.
All right, let's get it.
Yeah, and then if I lose the Hoopa, it is what it is. You know, like Hoopa's awesome, but like it doesn't make or break our final fight team. You know.
Yeah.
Let's do our best.
Let's do our best. It's such an anime thing. Like, no one else has ever said that, but in every anime, it's always someone like, let's do our best.
They're bringing Rapidash.
Okay.
Rapidash.
They're actually
okay,
going to bring Rapidash.
There's no, well, Rayquaza's there. Should we just send the team that we wanted to send?
I think we have to. I can't. Yeah. Like, it's scary, but, like, we can't prepare for every... Look at their teams. We can't prepare for all of that. We just have to, like, hope that we're right.
Yeah, we just have to go with our gut. You know what I mean? Because knowing Dylan is very, very strategic. He might end up over-predicting us, so...
Hopefully.
But, yeah.
I really hope they actually think that I'm going to convince you to go into this Rapidash, and they do just go out to two water types.
I think they just want to get items on those mons. Because Luke kept on saying in the stream, no spoilers for Palkia's ability. So he might have huge power. He could have Drizzle. He could have Primordial Sea. Mm-hmm. He could have Protean. So he obviously wants to get items on that thing, probably.
Yeah.
And if he does, then, well, dude, we just full send and try to knock him out and make sure they don't get it.
Okay, so let's see. They brought... Okay, so, oh my god, bro. Oh, he's got a Reshiram now, too?
forgot about that. Well, you get a guaranteed fake. Oh, you didn't bring the Palkia.
Yeah, didn't bring the Palkia. Pat might go out to the Mega Metagross as well.
Yeah, I think he actually might go for Victini. But if he goes for Victini, I have a Dark type, so I kill in one hit.
Yeah, I'm telling you right now, they're definitely going to Kyogre on Pat's side. I mean, they know
it's either Kyogre
there,
or Metagross. Why would he go? Why would he bring two Latios? They might have something. I don't know.
I think it just looks weird and it's like a confusing. I really feel like Kyogre's coming. Let's assume it's Kyogre and Victini. Does it make sense for me to bring my Kyogre, or should I still stick with the dry skin?
I would stick with the dry skin because that fake out could be good, and I can finish off Victini.
Okay, I'm locked in.
All right, let's just do it. You know, we've overthink too much in these. They already locked in too, so they already had their strat for sure. We didn't really strategize.
They're definitely going to say right when they see the cat, they're going to be like, okay, he must have a good ability, because why the hell would I bring a Liepard when you brought a really powerful mom? Like, clearly this thing is good.
But also they might just think a fake out too, you know?
True. Yeah, I mean, but I don't even think fake out's going to do that much to whatever they bring, especially if they bring two legendary. Yo, that Hoopa is crazy. Yo, Liepard is sick! Chat was making fun of me when
Raindrop.
I caught the Liepard.
They did.
They bring the Latios, right? Oh, no, Kyogre. Okay. No.
I actually wouldn't be surprised if Kyurem White and Primal Kyogre are coming.
Yeah, I think that's a good, that would definitely be a possibility.
If it's Kyurem White and Kyogre, then we change our strat completely. If he hits me with a super effective move and I Aura Sphere him, I'll probably just kill him.
Because you have the weakness policy.
Because I have the weakness policy.
That's why you put the weakness policy on. Yeah, that's a good shout. I don't know if you'd kill him, but if I like Origin Pulse.
Bro, plus two Aura Sphere?
You think I kill him? I don't know. I think he'd live on like one.
I think he'd live on one.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know what his special defense is, but Togekiss doesn't have the best. It's not stab.
Granted, he is a legendary.
Yeah, and it's
Shadow
not stab
and
or anything.
Oh, so they have
What is this, bro? What is this? I don't know what this is.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell this strat is. I'm confused as hell.
This scares me. I don't know what is going on. No soul?
Okay, Shadow.
That Liepard's going to do something. What did the light? I have no idea what Liepard has.
I can just straight Aura Sphere it if you want me to, and then you
I can Origin Pulse.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say.
Or I could Calm Mind.
I don't think Calm Mind is going to help you here, because if he's going to do anything, he'll Hyperspace Fury you.
Yeah, I think just going for damage.
I think damage is smart, and I Aura Sphere the Liepard. Yeah?
Yeah. I think they've got to be planning something. I'm just scared, because I have no idea what it is.
We don't know what that plan or strategy is, so let's just... I can fire off a pretty solid attack here and probably kill the thing.
We really thought that they were going to bring
obviously.
Okay, fake out. Oh, they... break your multi-scale.
Yeah.
We really thought they were going to bring Rayquaza.
Interesting. Okay.
Okay.
So I'm actually glad... Okay, yeah. Hyperspace Fury on you,
bro.
Right? Surely.
On me.
Yeah, okay.
Oh,
holy.
Dude!
That I'm not gonna lie, that looks like huge power to me.
That's insane.
Speed, damn it. Alright, unfortunately.
Dude. Accuracy fell. Okay. That's rough.
Okay, let's see here. Cause I think we just lose.
I have good Spideth. And I have light screen. Don't forget that.
I feel like I should fake out Raindrop, because if Kyogre goes for Surf,
fake out Raindrop. Remember, he has multi-scale.
Yeah, so that'll get rid of the multi-scale, right? Because it'll do a little bit of damage, and he can't attack. Kyogre is definitely going to go for Surf, most likely, right? Or is he going to go for Calm Mind? Does he have Calm Mind yet? No, he shouldn't have Calm Mind at 50.
No, I think he does. I'm like 99% sure he has Calm Mind. But if he does that, I also have light screen. I should be able to do a lot of damage to this. I say we do that, yeah.
Fake
I'm just gonna
out
go
on
out
the
offensive.
Raindrop.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because that way, Reese gets rid of his multi-scale.
Yeah. Okay.
He might Origin Pulse, too. He does Origin Pulse.
Okay. So now, Dry Skin doesn't affect me. Now, let's see how much that's gonna do to you. I feel like that's gonna hurt, man. Oof. Okay. Hyperspace Fury, how much? Oh, this is gonna do a lot, right? This
it should
do a lot. Let's go, Dylan!
There you go.
Oh my god!
Okay. There's the Moody boost, but you outspeed. He doesn't have Protect. You finish off their Kyogre. Yep. We knock out their Moody.
Bro, if this works, I'm going to be so happy, man.
Because Liepard outspeeds and kills you.
Liepard is definitely going to kill me since we didn't get the speed buff.
And then I've got to deal with a Hyperspace Fury. I mean, I resist that, but... do I just Aura Sphere Liepard then, do you think?
Well, I think you have to kill it, right? I mean, well, I don't know what else Lipod can do, but I mean, you probably take the opportunity to kill it. Shadow's not gonna go down to one aura sphere.
I can probably beat down Hooper, I think, eventually, if I just air slash it loads of times. I think I can aura sphere for KO on Lipod, like, immediately, to be honest with you.
Right.
I think you're dead.
I think I'm dead. I mean, if I'm gonna Ice Beam, should I just Ice Beam Shadow?
I would Ice Beam the Lipod into the Lipod slot, just in case it does live and you do get to attack.
Okay, night slash. Mm-hmm. All right. All right. So yeah, I'm definitely.
Okay.
I'm gone.
I think we trade Pokemon here.
Yeah, and then there's gonna be Hooper there.
Yeah,
I hope this kills.
I would be surprised if it doesn't kill because it's pretty frail. Yeah.
Okay. So good. Okay. All right.
So
at
I
least
will kill
dead.
That. Yeah. He shouldn't fury me. He's on a light screen. Okay.
Ooh.
That's good. That's actually really good because I can yawn this now and survive a couple attacks.
Right. Yeah. Definitely yawn. Right? I mean, do we definitely yawn? Because you have to survive.
Okay.
Okay.
This would be a sick W too, just because we're on the same exact page with this one, which makes me very happy. All right, so Night Slash on Kyogre, right?
Yeah, just get rid of it. I'm in a light screen for like long game.
Yeah, that's a great idea. It's a great idea. Because realistically, Raindrop can obviously be a... Can Raindrop heal? I feel like Raindrop can heal, which might be...
He might, but if we're double-teaming it, it shouldn't know any special moves. And what did he give? TMs or items? I don't remember.
I think he has items. I feel like he has items. Dude, I'm telling you, that Kyogre read was huge, man. That was huge. Because if they lose this, then they lose the Kyogre, which is enormous, obviously. And then they won't gain a freaking primal Kyogre, which is amazing.
Yeah, no, we had to pull out all the stops for this one so they don't get primal.
Okay,
there
Night
you
Slash
go.
Kills
got rid of him.
Let's go, baby. Yes. All right.
Let's go. All right. So I light screen. I'm not fast, so he might outspeed me here. He does. He aura spheres you.
That doesn't
probably
kill,
gonna kill you,
hit, right? No way.
Yeah, probably will.
Really? Yeah. Oh wow. Oh Jesus. Okay. All right. Well,
I did
you,
set up
going.
A light screen though. This is a good fight. No matter what, we played good here at least.
Yeah.
The thing is, he does resist me now. With being fighting, but I have adaptability and he's more specially bulky, I think Pogekiss is. So I think I literally just go. Let's see. Fairy resist dart, but I have adaptability.
What are all your moves?
I have I gotta go for that. I do have Phantom Force, which would take two turns, but I don't have the adaptability boost there. And it would take two turns, which gets rid of my light screen faster. So I think I just have to go for the attack.
He might
be going for flinches.
Yeah, and he outspeeds you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, yeah, he's gonna go for hole. He's gonna go hyperspace hole, which is special, especially damaging. If I yawn and get one flinch, then he stays asleep.
You do
the only thing
him.
I'm scared of is that he magic coats here, but...
Right. I don't think he's gonna magic coat now.
I think I yawn because I have to, in order to win. If I air slash, I'm banking on so many flinches. Whereas if I yawn and then flinch one time and live one attack, then he goes to sleep and I finish him, right?
Okay, so. I'm behind that. All right, go for the yawn. It's going to do so much damage here.
Oh, hyperspace tree, that's the wrong move. That's the wrong move to use. Unless it's huge power.
Oh, you
I
love
can
that.
Live. No, I can't no. live another one of those. I actually can't live another one of those. Okay, so I need a flinch here.
Do you need to flinch to win?
Oh, man.
Yeah, no.
That Hoopa is super cool, though.
He yawns. Can I two-shot?
If you can two-shot, you'll be fine.
We got rid of the multi-scale.
All right, hyperspace here. This should do a lot.
I think I two-shot.
Oh, my God. Let's go, Dylan.
The only thing, dude...
If he flinches.
We've not had the best luck in these cage matches. If he flinches, man, I'm really glad
manifested.
I thought
no
about
it. No flinch. You're going to kill
no
right
flinch.
Here.
No flinch. We're not flinching.
You're going to kill right here. No flinch. No worries. And no crit, we're good.
Let's go, baby!
Yes!
Let's go! Team USA,
that's how we do it,
Moody.
Baby. Good stuff. Dude, I'm gonna be honest, this light part's really good for double battles.
That's the only way.
Oh, it's so unfortunate. Get a crit. Yeah, it's not. No. Oh my god, never mind.
Yeah, unlucky.
Yeah, they got it. GG's, they got it.
If I had ran leftovers, we would have won.
Yeah, I mean, I was. We really thought they were going to bring the Rayquaza or like and Primal Kyogre or something like that, try and get items on it or TMs, but apparently not. Damn, bro.
Very good strat. I have a weird feeling that Hooper's got like Q power or something, because that was a lot of damage to do to you. Granted, he's got really good attack stat, but like I was very very surprised by that.
He did a lot of damage to you as well. That's impressive. True. All right,
let's go back.
It really is.
Fake out's huge.
Let's go. What should I give it? Should I give it TMs or held items?
Maybe TMs, because that, like, if you could choice band it and fake out or like get out, get in, do chip damage in the final fight, that might be big.
So you're just saying play items, then. Items.
Yeah, I'd say items. Okay. Let's go, Vinny. Good job, man.
Good
stuff.
Yeah, we crushed that. Good stuff. All right.
Let's go.
See you in the room.
GG's, boys.
GG's.
Oh, man. That was a good match. I was like, dude, that's going to come down the wire. I was like, dude, if I flinch here, man, that was a good match.
Yeah, if I flinched you with the air slash, then it would have just been sleep turns and waiting for light screen to wear off and like seeing where that goes.
Yeah.
That was wild.
And I didn't know if anybody spoiled it. I have adaptability.
What, on the Hooper?
Yeah.
So okay, I knew that was something that was buffing you. I just immediately assumed huge power, but I knew something was buffing you.
Yeah, it did a lot of damage.
I have adaptability and I got adamant, which I was like, dang it, that sucks at first, right? But I didn't know Hyperspace Fury was physical. I didn't know that. I was like, wow, I got lucky there. Well, I think we're both giving Armand's items.
Yeah, items.
Okay.
All right.
I'll write that down.
But yeah, wow. GG's. I was not expecting Raindrop, actually. I was expecting the Kyogre because, like, we have the blue orbs. That's what me and Vinny were going to do in this last cage match until he got the primal, right? It just made sense. Mm-hmm. But I was expecting I thought Dialga was going to come out at first. I was like, dang, like that thing is a beast.
We thought one of your dragons were coming in. So we wanted to make sure that I had the Togekiss out to follow me so that Pat could start like calm minding and stuff like that and doing what he needed to do. And you just chose the complete opposite.
Here's what's curious, though, now is like, I wonder how many mons we each have our items, because y'all are up 5-3. Even if we weren't, what's really cool, too, we decided we were going to go to the final fight anyway. But even if we weren't, we didn't get swept. Always, remember, the final fight's worth 3 points. So even with regular rules, it would have been the exact same. It would be going to the final fight. So that's cool.
Yeah.
Because like, what did Raindrop have? Items or TMs? I couldn't remember.
Items. It was holding a weakness policy.
Yeah,
if I'd given it leftovers, we would have won because your fake out would have put me back into multi-scale range. So it was a toss.
Yeah, that was the only reason we faked out him. I wasn't even thinking Aura Sphere. I was only thinking multi-scale. I was like, we got to get rid of that thing that has multi-scale. I thought I was going to one-shot Kyogre.
I can't believe how much damage that did to Kyogre. That was nuts. That thing is strong, man.
Dude, if I got a speed boost on that Moody.
Always the only thing. Dude, Moody literally sucked all three times.
We only brought Kyogre so we can get blue orb for it. Yeah, so we had to kind of just be like, well, if Moody screws us over, it screws us over. We'll roll with it, you know? Interesting.
Are we wrapping it up here? Since we're all
We can wrap it up here. It's a little bit of a shorter episode, but like because of the back and forth, it'll be longer.
Thank you guys for watching.
Sorry, go ahead. Sorry, Luki. You got it.
So with everything taken in consideration with how the Cagelocke normally runs, what Dylan was saying is the points right now are 3-5, right? And a final fight is worth 3 points. So normally, like if you guys did lose a bunch of matches and we were like 7-1, for example, we were going to just say that the final fight counted for what final fight counted for, right? And that was for all the marbles. But actually, regular rules where if they win the cage match, you get 3 points. That would put them at six to five.
Six to five.
This final fight is going to be really, really interesting, and you can catch that hopefully somewhere soon. I know that we have a couple things going on. There's a lot going on for the boys. They've got the anime weekend in Atlanta. They've got their panel to do. I'm like going to be away for the weekend and stuff like that as well. So there may be, I think we discussed potentially
a small break
between this last gym and like doing the Elite Four champion in the final fight. But
not
just
to
keep
mention prepping. You guys want the best cage final fight y'all deserve.
Yep. Yep.
We don't want to go in and rush. Like, we got to record all 4 days of because we can't prep. Me and Vinny can't sit in a call and be like, yo, what should we do this? What about this strategy?
There are also extra areas that are unlocked after we reach the Elite Four too. So there will be an opportunity to do a little bit of last second shine hunting. If you want to do some last second shine hunting, that's a possibility. And then also making sure they bring the best six Pokemon, because the six Pokemon you bring into the Elite Four and Champion are the six Pokemon you have to bring to the final fight. And then each person chooses three Pokemon from their six to go into the fight with. So that is going to basically be everything I need to tell you. Just make sure you subscribe, notification bell. If you notice a couple of the upload days are a little bit like off and you notice that we don't upload, it's because we're taking that week off to make sure we prepare properly for the final fight and make sure the series is like, you know, chef's kiss.
Coming off at a very clean end, but thank you guys so much. It's not my episode.
And if mons do die in the Elite Four, you can't bring them to the final fight. So
yeah, and that's it. Then you have
that you
Yeah, if you lose two Pokemon, then you've only got four Pokemon to choose from at the end of it
the
all.
The good thing is this time we only need three. It's not as punishing as it has been in the past. Yeah,
true.
And
yeah, indeed.
What I wanted to say was that when I was hunting in one of my shiny hunting streams, I was going for a Xerneas, and I was doing that creep method, and I got really impatient. I was like, screw it, I'm just running in. And I got that Lipar, but it was a little baby Purloin, I think it is, before it evolves. And chat was roasting me for it. I'm like, hey, don't sleep on this cat. And ended up pulling out a dog.
No, you're
there
right.
There you go.
Fake out is so good, man. It's so convenient. In
there are so many Pokemon that aren't legendaries that can be useful for utility. So, like, when people in the chat specifically or in the comment section are like, man, this series sucks. I hate seeing all these broken Pokemon running all over the place. That's the point of randomized abilities. That's the point of randomizers, because used Pokemon you don't normally see. And then, like they just won with a Lipard. So don't count these people out because they don't have as many legendaries, or don't count a team out because they didn't bring legendaries. There's more to Pokemon than legendaries.
No,
but I think
you
that's
don't understand. Legendary, good. Everything else, bad.
Yeah, true.
Boudreaux, huge power. Rash.
No, that sucks.
I think that's what we need to say, though. If you guys have enjoyed this series, hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you make sure you don't miss out on the final fight stuff. But with that being said, we will see you guys next time.
Love you guys.
Peace.
Bye.